Hello and welcome back to the Joyful Soul Creates. If you follow me on Facebook or Instagram, you will have seen that I recently got invited to join the Skull and Crossbones design team. Very exciting opportunity. And I recently got my first kit of DT goodies to play with, so I thought I would do a little unboxing video and show you what I have got in my kit. So I will start with the embellishments that I received. These are acrylic embellishments. I got a black speech bubble, a white at sign, and also an anchor jumbo embellish, which is, I believe, purple pastel colour. The speech bubble and the at sign are not yet in the store, but the anchor is, so there will be a link to that down below, along with everything else that I have received that has links available. I haven't worked with acrylic embellishments before, but I think they will be very fun to play with. Actually, I have made one now since recording this video. I made a card using the anchor, and that will be going live on Tuesday the 3rd of July. So keep your eyes peeled for that. Next, I'm going to talk about the stencils that I received. This little stencil, I believe, is a freebie that may come in your order. It's got some different fruits, a little strawberry, a apple, and the other one could be an orange or lime or a lemon, however you want to color it up. Next up, we have the triangles pattern large stencil and then the mermaid pattern large stencil. And these are both approximately 6 inches square. They are semi-opaque, so it's very easy to line them up to create patterns, and you can use them with ink blending or painting however you want to use it, or even emboss through it, which I think I may do at some point soon. So I might make a video on that if I remember to do so, otherwise it would be over on my blog. So then we have the stamp sets, and these are clear stamps. This little set and the big sentiment set I actually received as a prize for the Skull and Crossbones Instagram challenge a few weeks ago before I even joined the team. So the little Christmas icon set is another potential freebie you could get with your orders. And the candy cane in it is actually available in a larger size in the shop, so I will have a link to where you can find that. Then the sentiment set that I got as part of my prize is the Quirky Sentiments clear stamp set, which has a nice selection of stamps from basics like happy birthday and thank you and hello to dream and yay, you're amazing and smile. Lots of different options there. There's 14 sentiments in total. Then I have the new Brush Hearts clear rubber stamp set, which has 16 stamps in it. There's some different brush stroked hearts and a few sentiments as well. There's some lips and a little envelope. And finally, I have the Tropical Party stamp set, which has 24 designs in a tropical party theme, including sentiments, a hibiscus flower, a parrot and flamingos, palm trees, a pineapple, lots of different things. And tropical stamps are very on trend at the moment, so that's definitely a good one to make. I hope you liked seeing what I got for my DT project and that I will be creating with them in the coming weeks. I will try to share some of my creations on my YouTube channel, but other ones will be on my blog if they're not here, and I will also be sharing them in the Skull and Crossbones Facebook group, so be sure to check those out. All the links will be down below. If you liked what you saw in this video and you would like to buy them, you can use the coupon code DESIGNTEAM to get 10% off your order, so that's definitely worth doing. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see other videos I made, then please do click the like button, subscribe by pressing the bubble on screen, and you can hit the bell down below to make sure you receive notifications when I post my videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!